So guys, welcome to my channel. So we are going to go through how to use a CMD to your WiFi password. This section is short, so if you want to read and understand this, you can pause the video and you read through. So we are just going to straightly start our session right now. So you will click the start button, you type CMD, and then you open it. So when you open, this is what will show, and then you're going to type in some commands in there, and then you'll see everything is there. So the first command you're going to type, it will show all Wi-Fi networks which are connected to your computer. You can do this either offline or online anytime. So I'm going to start netsh space wlan space show profile, then I'm gonna click enter. So this command will show you every Wi-Fi network that has ever been connected to your computer. So the second command is to choose among them anyone so that you can show its password. So let's kickstart this. So we're gonna click again netsh space, then click wlan space show space profile space, then name equals to, then you space it, and then you open double quotes, and then we are going to copy the network that we want. We are going to copy it and paste it. So we're going to highlight the network. So I'm going to choose system admin AP2. Yeah, exactly this one. So I'm going to highlight that and then press Ctrl C, and then I press Ctrl V. I paste it the other side. So Ctrl C, and then I close the double quotes and then space it, and then press key equals to clear. Equals to clear. Then you press enter. So a command prompt after pressing enter is going to bring all the properties of that particular network we selected. So you can clearly see everything about the network we selected. So what are we up to? We are coming to security settings. So under security settings, you will see the key content. So that is our password. So guys, I'm going to thank you guys for watching this video. Remember to subscribe to this channel, and remember to like, hit the like button, and comment on anything that you want to learn about computers. Please put it in the comment section so that I can know. Bye bye guys, see you again next time.